Hey there and welcome to another Dave Does Reaction. Today we're checking out the band FM and the song is Bad Luck. This is back from 1989. So we're going to do some classic English rock from the era of the new wave of British heavy metal at the time. Looking forward to doing this one. So yeah, hopefully you enjoy it. If you like the video, please subscribe, click the bell icon, like, share, leave the comments down below. Lots of new videos coming out. Please go check on the channel. Keep an eye out for lots of things popping up on the screen as we talk. Let's get busy. Let's count this one in. Hang on, let me get this sorted out. Do you know what? I should have loaded the screen up in advance. So, okay. So, oh, yep, there we go. Right, let's count it in. 3, 2, 1, go. Okay. God, grainy as crap. Old videos. Love it. So I know the band FM. I'm having a bit of a nostalgia though. This is kind of more of a review than a reaction, because this is kind of going back to bands that I kind of listened to when I was younger. It's kind of almost synth bassy, but it's got a cool tone to it. Oh, I love the 80s poodle here, but glam. Harmonizing vocals though. That's cool. Well, I understand it. So I think they toured with bands like Europe and Bon Jovi, and they were like opening acts. Never quite made it into like the big mainstream. That's got a fire there, just going to take you into the midsection solo. A little bit dual harmonizing the solo ending. Okay, so that was FM and Bad Luck. Love the track, it's cool. I am getting flashbacks from my early 90s when I got into the kind of band. So I probably got into FM, 94, 95, so about 5 years after that. So that's, Yeah, so that was kind of my area of getting into kind of rock music, metal, early 90s into sort of like the 2000s was kind of my main 10 years of listening to the sort of main music. Love the track. I love that era of music. It was very commercial. It was very engaging, and just generally, it was just cool music. I love the rock sort of sound that was coming out from the 80s and 90s. Some of the stuff that, to be honest, a lot of people now say that the stuff from the 80s and 90s sounds just all very, very similar. Whereas I kind of feel that a lot of the stuff that comes out now, especially like the deathcore, metalcore scene, every song sort of sounds the same, especially doing reactions to it. You kind of go through it going, well, I'm sure I've heard this before. But yeah, still really enjoyed that. So that was FM and Bad Luck. If you like the video, please subscribe, click the icon, like, share, leave comments down below. Get involved with all the challenges that are on the channel at the moment. All details are in the description. Thank you very much for watching, and that's of course how Dave does it.